fisherman do video. And today, obviousness is obvious. Obvious is, the word obvious is too obvious. It's because you're probably gonna win. Yeah. You heard that. You heard me even say that. We're probably gonna win. I don't get our hopes too high. Because things are dying. Yay, that's our hopes. And that thing is gonna, that poor little worm. Yeah, we're right there. I believe that one right there. Oh my god. That's the saddest death in the game. That's the most saddest death in the game. Like, more sadder than any other death. Hey, don't pick up that larvae. Don't let it sit there to starve. It's just turning into food. Okay, that's just dark. That's just really dark. That's just dark. That's really dark. I mean, you know, I'm glad that's dark. That's because no one can see. Look at those crummy jokes. Look at those crummy jokes. Stop making these jokes, honestly. And last time, you have 82 more soldiers. That's close. If you can actually do that in time, that is clutch. That is clutch. That is clutch. Okay, you know what time it is? Before that, but yes, we are. Maybe a bit more. And even our big empires, it's nothing compared to what we need in ant-wise. On more sad deaths. My most favorite thing from Empires of the Undergrowth. Sad deaths. Sad deaths are serious things. These things, they're too young to die, but who cares? They're gonna die either way. So we're gonna do a free favor for them. Let them use the deaths to their advantage. Our eventual advantage. Okay, get up guys, get up, oh no. No, it's fine. Black ants aren't usually that big of a situation. Honestly, they're not the biggest problem. They're small problems. We barely need to interact with them. Okay, building up a worker empire. That's because we all love to work on our computers. Or on whatever devices you're using this on, but I'm actually using a computer. It's because generally the device of choice, honestly. We're almost all YouTubers, even if you're any YouTuber. Like these ants. One may not be, who knows which one is a YouTuber. But either way, who cares about that? We all care about the sweet food. That really great food. That really, really great food. A lot of workers. Oh, and patience. Methods, yeah, but most popular, probably the most effective way may be workers. Maybe. Yeah, probably benefits and stuff. prepared to die. Yes, we got one down. One is gonna be down. Yes, one down. Now one more to go. Then we're also getting constant flow. Because, well, yeah. The soldier ants keep dying. And, yeah. Dark things happen in Empires of the Undergrowth. And everyone should appreciate that. That's the environment. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh. What's this fact? You can only get one. What are we doing? Oh, yay! We harvested the food from Dark Cinema Theaters. Never talked about in this video. Well, every bit of food is honestly nice. Oh, like, now we have one giant vein of food. Honestly, which is great. It's because we need more food. We need more food. Get the ants here. Draw. Please, more food. Ew. Fast enough. Problem has become real. It's a nightmare. You ran out of. That's not a big thing that we need to care about. The sparkles are good, but they aren't terrible. But they don't do that much else than just tell us when we need to get our free fire ants. And fire ants are very painful. Lots of these things are. Dark humor. Some people like it. Some people don't. Oh, I don't care. I think if I like dark humor, I like dark humor. I cried on my plate, please. Did peas have dark humor? No. It's not food humor. Only people who are people think it's food. And we're all people, so who cares about that? I don't understand, but either way, dark. you like dark humor, well, you know what? Go to Dark Humor Theaters today. That's because we got what you like, which is dark humor. Okay, should I stop making dark humor jokes? Yeah, like, who talks about dark humor anymore? Everyone does. And I don't even have sponsors. I just made them up. I just made the things I was talking about dark humor. I believe that isn't a real thing. Oh, I believe it isn't a real thing. It's not a real thing. Probably. Well, either way, I'm not sponsoring it if it is even real. That's... Now, sure, I... That it definitely isn't real. Okay, you want the thing to stand. The Great Blue Skimmer. That's because once it stands, it won't stand anymore. It won't fly anymore, I mean. That's because of how critically damaged it is. That it can't fly. Like a pie. Rhyme time. Terrible. Rhymes. Creatures attack. What do you need to worry about? You're doing great. We're a metropolis. But that's not what you call a water bank. Well, if it was a city, then yes. Dark humor attacks. That's not really that bad, honestly. I don't know what's funny about these dark humor jokes. Why can't I just stop making bad jokes? Like the last thing that you want to see? Dark humor cinema actually real? Well, that would be... What happens if it's actually just based off of this video? And off of all of my dark humor jokes? Oh no, weevils! Grown-ups, you know what, move them towards emergency. Move them to emergency. Yes, they're in emergency, yes. Now we're done with the threats. We hate threats, that's because they're made out of thread. And then we like to call them threads. Terrible jokes. Dark humor. Cinema. Of all the terrible jokes that you could ever imagine. Okay. Well, either way, what we need to do is that we seriously are in a great spot where you're like at 12. And yes, being efficient really does pay off. If you are me, Dark Humor Cinemas, you're going down to dark humor. Stop. Yay, now this plant has produced food. Hey! And then rats. Hey, Hablitz just ruined it. That's because we like to ruin things. Actually, just don't ruin things. It's a terrible idea. These jokes are all terrible. Can't I be terrible at jokes? Yes, I can be terrible at jokes. And next day is actually a really great day. I can do stuff, honestly. Do you even have my notes? Okay. The ants are coming here to ruin. They're coming here to ruin it. Yeah. They're mean. They're mean to the plant. Now what is that? Zero food? Scorch? I know what we're gonna do. Aww. Oh yes, now we can get over there. So that we cannot get over to Dark Humor Cinemas. Why am I just making bad, really. And don't say anything, please. That's because I'm making a frog. Oh, the frog jumped, it's official news. The NEOSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSSS were short. Now I'm making no jokes. Joking about bridges. This time I'm joking about, can't these ants just walk? You know, yay, we got food. You got food. Let's open the food. That's not how life works. Seriously, not how life works. Just teaching them what's not right. Not what's right. Well, either way, okay, yay, we got five more, yay, great, we are actually vacuum cleaners, we're officially mean vacuum cleaners of the environment. The environment's made us to clean. And you know what? It's clean. We're cleansed from it. We're cleansing the environment off of all of its cruelty that it has done to it. And people have committed ants cruelty. I don't know if that's actually a thing. And that's against the law. No, that's not even. I believe ant cruelty isn't even a thing either. Nibble has decided to land. Great job. You have killed yourself officially. Everyone approves it. Seriously. Great blue skin. Ah. Well, we're gonna have to beat the great blue skimmer either way. And either way, we're gonna win. There's this fly-like thing. It's a mosquito. And you know what this is? A ton of ants. What a wonderful thing. Yeah, go there. Deal with them. Ants. Come. Deal with them, and ants. Yay, we're actually just mowing through them. Yes, we mowed one. Now they're lawn chips. Dark humor cinemas. We present the darkest humor, like this. Dark. That's like the worst dark humor. Yay, now we're actually just ripping it. The great blue skimmer is probably, like, if you imagine a lot of tiny cockroaches, they're just biting you, and this is you. Yeah. That's a terrifying thought. A ton of cockroaches. Better. Okay, you know what? Time to go and make the great blue skimmer proud of us for turning these things into waffles. Oh yeah, I forgot. We could just end this soon, so yeah. Either way, we're just killing the great blue skimmer for reasons. First of all, it increases our popularity. Oh yeah, that is a bit important. Okay, here we go, the last ants, the last ants, the last ants, yay, to wait, honestly. We're gonna have to just wait. Okay, you know what? We're gonna just build our workers by a bit. Okay, well, either way, they're doing it. We just have to wait. Honestly. Just a thing of waiting now. Okay, you know what? It's actually just gonna be the end of this soon. Okay, once the water rises, so we don't need any of this stuff. Really, but you know what? Oh, we won! Okay. I wasn't expecting it, but at least our ants. Oh my god. Yeah, that's a raft! The fire ants made a raft to save the queen. Good job, ant. You have made a raft. You're a part of the raft now with the queen. And now Raphael is gonna like you. We just made a raft. Hey, we're like, hi, nature. You're trying to kill us? Well, you know what? We're gonna make a raft out of ourselves. And just a ton of background died. That's, you know, the darkest thing. We're like, hey, we're gonna protect the queen. Then, yeah. Dark universe. Subscribing to Catfish90. Oh, this is actually pretty short, honestly. And, you know what we should do? To end this, subscribe. And click that bell. That's because I'm gonna about post the two videos that you're gonna see either way. So yeah, bye. So really soon, I'm gonna just pause it. Okay, so there's a giant clump right next to me. And you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get last laugh and basically what it is, upon death, the fire ant deals high damage to the nearest enemy if close enough. Or last stand. I'll do last laugh. Okay, well, either way, strange things happen. But either way, I'm gonna have to do a lot of stuff tomorrow. And Beetle tomorrow. That's because Dark Universe Cinema presents Woodlouse the Movie. The end of I Walk. Just need to celebrate this.